Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Applegate.
These words we've been talking.